sale made to Ministry of Defence is liable to CST and not to VAT. National Cooperative Dairy Federation of India (NCD) supplied milk to Ministry of Defence (MOD) in Jammu and Kashmir. Its supplies were obstructed by Jammu and Kashmir VAT Department. The VAT Department asked the members of NCD to procure registration with Commercial Taxes Department for the purpose of VAT and route the stocks through local offices. On writ petition filed by the NCD, the High Court held that the sale supply of goods, which is the Tetra Pak milk from manufacturing units in Gujarat and Rajasthan to army locations in the state of Jammu and Kashmir, was a sale in the course of interstate trade. Therefore, such sales were not subject to levy and collection of Jammu and Kashmir VAT. It was a distinguishing example of sale in interstate trade, which is subject to levy and collection of tax under the CST Act and not to VAT under the Act. The High Court held that NCD were not required to get registered as dealers under the VAT Act for aforementioned sales.